Hello, my name is Matt Elmore, and I'm the product manager for the emergency responder products here at Bullard. In this video session, I'm going to show you how to activate the electronic thermal throttle on your Bullard thermal imagers. The electronic thermal throttle is a very useful and unique feature available exclusively on Bullard thermal imagers. The electronic thermal throttle is ideal for pinpointing hotspots during overhaul, searching for overheated electrical equipment, or clarifying objects in ambient temperature situations. The electronic thermal throttle is standard on the Bullard T4 Max and the TT versions of the T320, T3 Max. It's also available as a feature upgrade on the Bullard Eclipse and can be installed right from your office computer. To activate the electronic thermal throttle, locate the two black buttons on the top of the imager. Press the down button, the button closest to the front of the imager, to activate the electronic thermal throttle. For the Eclipse, locate the black cover on the top of the imager. Press the left button, the button between the R and the D, to turn on the electronic thermal throttle. When you activate the electronic thermal throttle, the electronic thermal throttle will automatically sense the hottest area in the imager's field of view and color it blue. Continuing to press the down button or the left button on the Eclipse will further engage the electronic thermal throttle and will color more of the scene blue, eventually coloring even the coolest objects blue. As the thermal throttle engages more of the scene, the blue will become lighter in hue to help differentiate objects in the scene. To lessen the amount of blue in the scene, press or hold the up button if using a T4 Max, T320 TT, or T3 Max TT thermal imager, or the right side of the cover, the right side TT button if you're using an Eclipse thermal imager. As you cycle through the scene, you'll see the symbols TT and a corresponding number in the bottom left-hand corner of the display if you're using a T4 Max, T320 TT, or T3 Max TT, or in the upper left-hand corner of the display if you're using an Eclipse. The TT indicates thermal throttle mode. The number, 0 to 100, is only a point of reference to indicate the level of thermal throttle engagement, and by itself it has no specific meaning. Most of the benefits of the electronic thermal throttle are accomplished within the first few presses of the button. To deactivate the electronic thermal throttle, simply press both buttons simultaneously for 1 second. This concludes our video training on activating the electronic thermal throttle. Thanks for tuning in and choosing Bullard.